Thank you. And over the years, there's just been different trio people or quartet people. And we've just grown as musicians to kind of have this understanding of just what is happening. It's a very telepathic kind of thing at this point in time. And it shows that, you know, good wine ages really well. And it's we can see that this working musicianship relationship, and now Jeff here with us, you know, I feel like we're always learning and experiencing new things. And that's, for me, the most wonderful aspect of creativity and creating in real time spaces in particular. So these situational pieces were actually inspired by Malcolm Goldstein, who's a violinist. You may know him, he's really the New York school. And one of the thing was, it's really a learning exercise, but I've used it in my own ways throughout the years, because it helps you to kind of just get laser focused in improvisation, kind of get in and get out. And just kind of, it also is a testament to how different people interpret words to have different meanings, obviously. So we came up with two situations that we each want to present. So we're going to play these like 30 seconds to 1 minute tops each, and we move on to the next one. So very kind of non-narrative. So the first one will be exotic animals, donated by Jeff. Number two is broken down car on highway. Anyone in the room could probably donate that. Peter's was give me a minute. And number four is rain with double rainbows. Number five would be high school keg party. And number six is the presidential visit. So this is our situational pieces for you tonight in Long Beach. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.